Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Jacob here. Sorry my videos have been so crappy. Man, my dad's right now. I got a solution. I gotta fix this because I noticed my miles have been stuck on that for a very long time, and my miles per hour gauge doesn't work, so my speedometer doesn't work, so I'm gonna fix it.